supposed to meet Doug to go ice fishing today, but Rhinox have blocked the path with ice, so I can't get through. I've been trying to clear the way with this cannon, but it doesn't even shoot straight. I haven't been able to hit a dang thing all morning. Oh, you can hop on the cannon and try shooting the ice block if you want to, but I'm warning you, it's a lot harder than it looks. Oh, you shot the ice block, eh? Must be beginner's luck.
Ha ha! Step right up, Spyro. Behind this door is the single greatest show on Earth. That's right, ice dancing. Season tickets are available, but you'll have to act fast. What? You don't want to pay? What are you saving your money for? Another sequel? Step right up, Spyro. I always knew you were a cultured sort of dragon. Well, step right in. The show's about to start. I have to hurry in myself. I'm one of the judges for tonight's performance.
Tonight is my big ice dance performance, and these hacky players are ruining it. Every time I start my routine, they come in and smack me with their sticks. Oh, I sure wish I had a partner. Someone courageous and strong and handsome and purple who breathes fire. Will you please help me perform my ice dance? These mean rhino khaki players keep hogging the ice, and all I want to do is dance. That's okay. I don't mind getting beaten to a pulp over and over by a bunch of vicious hockey players. I'm sure you have more important things to do anyway. Will you please help me perform my ice dance? These mean rhino khaki players keep hogging the ice, and all I want to do is dance. Thanks! Let's go! That's okay. It didn't hurt as much as it looked. Let's try again. Fine, I'll just wait for some other dragon to come along. Do you want to try? Do you want to try again? Thanks, let's go! My best performance ever. I guess one of the judges didn't like it, though. He threw this egg at me instead of a rose. Why don't you have it? Maybe you can be my ice dancing partner in the next Olympics. Thank you.
I put up ice blocks this morning so Bob wouldn't beat me to the ice fishing hole. If you want to try out the hole, you can borrow this fishing lure I've been using. Oh, by the way, feel free to use our gondola whenever you want. This place is getting too dangerous. If Doug wants to go ice fishing, he'll have to haul his lazy butt down here.
Fee-fo-fee-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-fo-
Gabling, gaboy, gaboy!
We should help her. You're kidding, right? She nearly toasted you.
Yeah, but she was aiming at you. No problem.
It's a good thing for you Hunter was around.
I can look after myself.
Oh, sure you can.
Would you like me to show you?
Out of magic, huh? How about I give you a jump start?
Huh, I'll deal with you later.
Hey, why'd you have to scare her off?